Microsoft Excel has a wonderful feature called Sheet View. I don't believe that a lot of users use this. Let me explain what is Sheet View, how to create the Sheet View, how to share a Sheet View, which is a fairly new feature, and then finally, how it appears on the other person's screen when you share it. Let's dive in right now. Sheet View is the ability when you have a shared Excel file, and let's say that I'm on the file and my friend Christian's also in the same exact file in the same worksheet. If I go sort or filter, Christian will see my sort or filter and it may mess up what he's trying to accomplish. So I can do a sheet view and I can sort and filter and it does not mess up whatever Christian or whoever else I've shared that with is doing. So it's a great feature. And then just recently, you're able to share a sheet view. This only works with Excel on the web, but you can create a sheet view, Excel desktop or Excel on the web. So let's go look at this. I'm going to start off with Excel on the web right now. I have this Excel file running. There are no filters running. I'm going to go click on the View tab, and to create the sheet view is here is sheet view. I'm going to go hit New, Temporary View. I'm going to hit Save, and then I'm going to call it. I'm making this up. If I wanted to share this with Carol, I'm going to do a Carol02 because I've been in here playing. Press Enter. So that is a saved sheet view. If you notice the screen change, I've got black columns and black rows letting me know that. Also, if you look in the very bottom left corner at this worksheet, which is called Table 1, there's a special little icon next to it for the sheet view icon. So I'm going to go ahead and do a filter. Let's go to Data, Filter. I just want to see California in this example. And then I want to sort by purchases, largest to smallest. So I've created a sheet view. Go back to view and there it is. I want to share the sheet view with somebody else. Let's just say it's Carol in this example. I'm going to right click inside my data and copy link to sheet view. You can also right click on the worksheet in the bottom and there's also copy link to sheet view. So two ways to get the link to the sheet view. I get a message that the link to sheet view Carol_02 has been copied. Just click out of here, nothing to do, or close it. Back in my data. Now, how do I get this to Carol? I could either use a Teams chat. Let me go ahead and do that to show you this. I'm over in Carol's account right now. Here's the link. I'm going to click on the Excel file, and when it opens up in Excel inside of Teams, she only sees California, and if you notice, the purchases are sorted largest to smallest. So I shared a sheet view with Carol. That is a great feature if you ask me. One more really, really nice feature is if you're in the desktop version, just to show you this, I'm over the desktop version, a completely different file. If you're wondering, can I create a sheet view with the desktop? Sure. Go to View, and over to the far left is our sheet view. What I do not believe is available in Excel desktop yet is the ability to share that sheet view. But I can definitely create a new sheet view, call it something, changes, and do my sorting, filtering, whatever, without messing up anyone else. Hope you enjoyed this video. My Microsoft Excel training courses are available. I've got it broken out into 3 different courses and also have it as a package you can buy all together along with my Teams course, OneNote, and of course, Copilot. Thank you. Have a great day.